Good morning, YouTube. This is your boy, Captain Waffles, and today's video is going to be an Airsoft Fatty Halloween special. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I hope this video gives you a nice, good, solid laugh. So guys, we know Airsoft Fatty's a big, immature adult. He's 21 years old, loves to play with toys. I'm talking lightsabers, airsoft guns, the works. So we know what's going to happen tonight. Instead of going to a party like adults, we know dang well he's going to be trick-or-treating. Probably just as a dread eye, if I had to guess. But what do I know? Only everything about the guy. So basically, a lot of people are asking me, Captain Waffles, how do I protect my property? How do I save the candy? That's meant for kids. Well, guys, if you listen to Captain Waffles 1 through 4 steps, I guarantee your Halloween is going to be a bomb. And he's not going to be anywhere near you. Step 1, go to Lowe's and Home Depot. Don't be afraid to invest $40 into a fence. No, I'm not talking a 4-foot fence, a 5-foot fence, a 6-foot fence. No, no, guys. This is Airsoft Fatty we're talking about. Just buy a nice 1-foot fence. I know that'll work, so you can't get his fat legs up there. Got to think about this stuff. Now, unfortunately, there is a 50-50 chance he's going to lay on it and roll, which will destroy it, essentially giving him enough room to get into your property. Or he's going to eat the fence. I can't say which is which, but step 2, 100% repel Airsoft Fatty. Step 2, hang working boots from the trees, on the sidewalk, on your porch steps, on your porch. The working boots, anything with the word work in them, should automatically repel Airsoft Fatty. We know this, so thank God for step 2. Now guys, if step 3 doesn't do it, step 4 will. I don't know how good of a relationship you guys have with your neighbors. I'm sorry to say this, but pin it right on them. Scream as loud as you can, guys. Oh my God, my neighbor, he's handing out free welfare checks. Free welfare checks. Whew, that should trigger him. It might make his heart race a little bit. He might get a little excited. Just pin it right on the neighbors. However, we do know that we've kind of beat this joke online so many times, he may not fall for it. Which is why step 4 is the most important step of the day. Don't be afraid to print out hundreds, if not thousands, of job applications. Hang them everywhere. Fill them out. Hang them everywhere. The car, the dog. Hang them on yourself. Hang them on your doorbell. Hang them on your door. Hang them on trees. Hang them everywhere. One of two things will happen. The applications itself will scare him away running, or it'll give him a real heart attack. We don't know what's going to happen yet, but step 4 is 100% going to stop Airsoft Fatty dead in your tracks. This has been Tips with Waffles. Have a great Halloween, guys.